What is going on, guys? This is HD2K back again with another video. Today for you, I have patch 2.22 and some extra stuff we don't get to see until later in the month. Without further ado, let's hop right into the video. You easily can call this patch the nerfing of petrifying. Even though it's already nerfed completely, it doesn't get much health back, and all it really does is protect you from ults. Most of the jutsus are here to cancel out petrifying. They gave C2 Dragon an interesting little thing where it lowers the speed of your opponent if they get hit by it, and they also gave healing type some interesting things, especially the air trigrams. Huge thing here is the summoning slug gets a huge buff. Okay, if you are an opponent and you go into an opponent's summoning slug, you will get a nerf to your defense and you're setting yourself up for a one shot. Shout out to Minma for sending me these clips, but you can notice the opponent goes over the slug and look at the damage of just a healer combo. Almost completely dead with just a combo before the person drops. Now everyone's thinking, yo, what is this gonna do with purple lightning and the slug on base? Here you go. That healer is one triangle from a defense away from dying, and I know Starby's punching her pillow so excited because now the summoning slug is ridiculously OP. Here we can see this is gonna be OP. You put it on B, they get negative affected, and you totally can control the base with the summoning slug because it's a one shot waiting to happen. Shout out to Mimba, his link will be in the description. Shout out to Blackwave Uzumaki, who will also be linked in the description for some of these leaks, and Sleepy will also be linked in the description. If you've ever played Sengoku Basara, this kind of reminds me of the Samurai Kings here with their headdress. Did you ever watch Fate Zero or Fate Stay Night? This kind of reminds me of Saber's, aka King Arthur's, kind of outfit. Kind of cool. This doesn't look like it's going to become meta because the health reduced. We need health as defenses. You can give away a little bit. It doesn't look like it's going to be very useful on base, but we'll see on combat. Again, a huge shout out to Black Wave Uzumaki for these leaks. Link will be in the description. And a lot of people thought this umbrella was going to be a defense weapon. It is a healer weapon. Shout out to Sleepy Sum, who will be linked in the description also. This is the new healer weapon, the umbrella. It looks kind of cool. It has great animations, and I'm excited to use it on my healer. So let me know what you think down below. I'm HD and I'm out.